Do my eyes deceive me?
Beloved father, open the gates of hell, for I have a gift for thee.
The powers of the Acolyte are too much for me. But maybe Trevor is here to help.
Pulled out from.
The Acolyte is too powerful. I must lure it to another place. The powers of the Acolyte are too much for me, but maybe Trevor is here to help.
Pulled out from. So the dragon lives. We thought you dead.
Where are you going, little dragon? Eternity alongside my father awaits you. cheap trick is this?
What in hell's name? Very clever. So you have lured me to your castle. My power here is... pathetic. I can see that I have underestimated you. Accept my apology. It won't happen again. Leni sioreta froi, suot modini kadri vaile, tetakin moksia iroi, trollim liurioi oid, itin retta illa rohtuud morsu,
you of your pain, Vivi.
Perhaps my lord will allow me to
look after you once you're tired of your soul.
My father eagerly awaits you in his kingdom.
Don't make him wait.
Statues of the Riders of the Storm to life.
The power is running out in this damned place, but I will not be defeated by you. I will not fail. Thank you.
Thank you for bringing me the Mirror of Fate, Father. You know, only you're able to fulfill your destiny.
I saw my destiny in this mirror a long time ago.
But you were alone then. Now you have Mother and me.
That's true.
The mirror can help you sometimes, when it wants to.
There is no armor against fate.
Then make me a promise.
What is it?
When this is over, choose your family.
I've already done that.
A great victory, my friend.
There's still one left.
Indeed. And I fear that it's only a matter of time before he finds us. Since the death of his brother and sister, the third acolyte has come out into the open and is unleashing all his power to find those responsible.
He's more powerful than the others, and appears to fear nothing.
This acolyte commands ultimate possession and control over others. Religious power.
There's a conclave in the Basilica of the city. The church leader's been locked inside there for weeks. The acolyte must be one of them.
Remember our deal, Gabriel. Destroy the acolytes before Satan can be summoned. And you will have the eternal peace you desire. Every second counts. Go with him.
Let's not waste any more time. Take us to the Basilica. Don't waste any more time. It's about time you came back. There must be some way to go forward. fascinating. You'll need to make a path to that mechanism. Fire your daggers to the platforms closest to me so that I can move forward. Fire your daggers to the platforms closest to me so that I can move forward. Fire your daggers to the platforms closest to me so that I can move forward. Our objective is very close now.
who inhabit the primordial air, whom from the corners of the earth are all powerful. To you it is said. Contemplate the glorious face of Satan, the beginning of all consolation and whose eyes give clarity to the stars. Let the seasons be confused, and let it be that no creature shall be equal. Let all men fight among themselves. Let their work be mutilated and their homes be no more
than the Acolyte. For the beasts we must destroy him before he can summon Satan.
You're not going anywhere.
You did it. The way out of the castle's there. Remember?
The throne room.
Let's continue on. Don't be late, Father.
What you are looking for is in that book, Gabriel.
To wake up, Father. Remember. Remember everything.
God is with me, monster! That will be your ruin.
Yet excommunicati daimones. In virtute storum factorum dei nomi.
I was like you once. But your God showed me another path.
Messias. Emmanuel. Soter. Sabaoth. Agios. Inkiros. Athanatos. Jehovah. Adonai.
That's why the power of your God cannot destroy me. Because I am his chosen one. Ubi furent haec nomina et dignate precipimus vobis at quelligamus vos ut non habeatus. Utis datum per pestem, nec per aliquod. Quod eamque maleficium noceri e incantationem neque in anima nec in corpore.
Trevor?
Trevor died a long time ago, Father. You made me what I am. I stand here before you, reborn, a vampire. I am Alucard.
Why are you here? You know better than anyone I cannot die. My immortality runs through your veins, too.
Of course. Only my father, Gabriel Belmont, can destroy Dracula.
It is too late for me.
How can you be so sure?
The roots of evil are deep. Irreversibly so in the hearts of men. It is their true nature. Their destiny. I was their most devoted warrior. A champion of light. But I fell. Fell into darkness. And now, I am feared as the Prince of Darkness. Ironic, don't you think? The mighty Zobek hides from me like the scared rat he is. Even Satan himself is too afraid to leave the pits of hell and fight me. But if I die now, Alucard, they will simply take my place. Evil will prevail. It is the natural order. The world is like this. Abandon all hope.
No. What if there was a way to destroy their evil forever? To free mankind from tyranny? If they believed you dead, They would come out into the light once more, would they not? This is the Chrysagrim. I forged this weapon from a fragment of the vampire killer you drove into Camilla's heart. I found it in the castle, all those years ago. The first time we faced each other in combat. If your heart is pierced by this weapon, you will fall into a deep sleep. It will not kill you. But you would lose all your powers and would not be able to resurrect until it was removed. This is not the true death you desire. But Satan will think you dead. Centuries will pass, and his acolytes will start to prepare for his return. Zobek will no doubt think that...
Satan is going to return. And he will be beset by pain. Zobek knows only too well that he is no rival for Satan, so he'll look for me, in the hope that I'm still alive somewhere.
At the appropriate time, I will remove the sword. I'll make sure that Zobek finds you. He knows only that with your help can the acolytes be destroyed and Satan's return foiled.
I will be too weak. Zobek will see through the charade easily.
The long sleep will fragment your memory. Zobek will only see confusion.
I won't remember this conversation. And Zobek will see only dark shadows in my mind. But how can you be sure I'll collaborate with him?
Because, in exchange for your help, he'll offer you the one thing you really desire. True death. Eternal peace.
Zobek is the vampire killer.
Yes. You thought your weapon broken, but he has found the fragments and rebuilt it. Only he can grant you eternal rest. You must allow the last acolyte's summoning ritual to bring Satan to this earth. We can trap him here. And we can destroy him. Forever! For that to happen, you must recover all your powers again, in order to confront him at that critical moment.
You're asking me to free the world from Satan again? To sacrifice everything for humanity again?
Yes, I am. Within this last moment, you will hold both Zobek and Satan within your grasp.
Then do it. Push that damn sword into my heart before I change my mind!
When I put my hand on your shoulder, Father. It's been a long journey. Remember? Remember our pact, Father?
I remember it well. Son.
Fire upon the earth. O powerful king, blast the gates of hell.
Come, priest. Summon your father. Bring mighty Lucifer out of his hole to face his old enemy one last time.
Oh, true lord, tell me the exact place in which you desire to be reborn.
Torizot! Norquasahi! Otfekosaga!
I understand.
Where has he gone?
I don't know. That language is unknown to me.
That language. It's ancient Enochian. The language of Satan! Miserable traitors! Now receive your just rewards for your disloyalty! Betrayer!
He is mine.
May you and your spawn be damned forever!